Hello everybody, I'm Mommy Wannabe. The sofa has finally arrived after a month and a half, and I could not pick a worse time thing for delivery because we had my father-in-law death anniversary and we have to receive guests and my husband went to a cemetery. So yeah, that moment I chose to deliver our sofa, which is custom made, and they promised us two tabourets as a gift for the troubles of waiting, but nothing about that. They didn't deliver so far any tabourets, but it doesn't matter. We don't need their gifts. We're happy that we now have a usable and functional living room. It is not over yet. We're going to replace this carpet with a new one, and my husband's desk and a chair. Wave, honey, wave. And we're going to put replicas of Leonardo da Vinci's masterpieces, Last Supper, St. John the Baptist, and Salvator Mundi. You cannot see that replica because it's behind of St. John. And yeah, the beautiful chandelier from Venice is replaced by LED panels. So bye-bye, Venice. Hello, technology. And by that, we have improved that we are insane. And that we have no taste. So yeah, we are tasteless. Yeah, we're tasteless. Bye bye, bye bye.